just relax.
Alright, good luck, Mike.
Don't forget the meat cleaver as soon as you turn around, man. Bull's like, I got some red paint. Don't miss!
Can't
believe I gave a fucking roll to them. Well, I had to cramp fingers.
So, oh,
damn, man, what would you call that? The howitzer. Watch out for the howitzer. How it to get you if you don't watch out?
Whoa! Oh,
man!
I felt that one. Whoa! 4 minutes.
That's a guy they need to retire as number two.
Ooh. Who's that?
Rick Kelly. He's a hell of a defenseman. It's some type of grudge, I guess, he had with Jack Adams.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and they won't retire. Mickey was saying they should retire as number while he's still alive. Jack traded him because he didn't like, I think Red was in on that Millionaire and stuff too.
Oh yeah. Oh!
What's wrong with me?
Oh man.
You have the money.
Jim, you want me to grab him?
Oh, it's a blood bag.
3 minutes.
Oh! It's not John Lair bloodbath, but that guy, he's up 16-1 and he's scoring with 2 seconds to go.
Who is that?
John Laird. He was a guy out in Ann Arbor.
Uh-huh.
That's where the Boyd shot was incensed there.
He was a piece of boom 16-1? You?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God. Oh, wow. Oh!
Slash him, man. Break it, too, man.
Oh!
Two minutes.
Almost. All that hooping and howling.
30 seconds.
Kind of like a Linda Lovelace trip.
Whoa.
All the way around.
Whoa.
20 seconds. Oh. 10 seconds. Jeez. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, Mike.
That was a great game, bud.